This massive Boeing 747 jumbo jet crashed to this building.